Well, I did a little more work with my Evanescence table. Changed around some of the artwork. Moved the lights around. I'm really happy with how it's coming out so far. There was one thing I wanted to see if I could get the table to do. And there's a Munsters table, not the Stern version, the other version of the Munsters table, where it's got lightning that shoots off, a lightning effect that shoots off when you launch the ball, and it follows the ball when you launch it. Well, I wanted to see if I could get this table to do that. And it took me 8 hours to figure out how to do it, but... Come on, give me my ball back. Give me my ball. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, that is just too cool. Yeah, I did a little more work to it. It's getting there. Again, I'm happy with how it has come out so far. Added an extra flipper. Got a big boy flipper over there. But I'm definitely happy with how it's coming out so far. And the lightning effect is just cool as hell. Whoop.